Galatians chapter 2, verse 20.
I have been crucified with Christ.
And I no longer live.
But Christ
lives in me.
And the life I now live in the body,
I live by faith.
Faith in the Son of God,
who loved me and he gave himself for me.